Black Light. Welcome to God Vision. Allah's 24/7. This is your brother, Black Light. Welcome to another, I would say episode, but this is not a show, this is a program, a reprogramming, another way of thinking, another way of analyzing. Staying in accordance with the Creator. Trying to be on the same vibe as the line of divine trying to wake my people up. That's all I'm trying to do, because I think I have a different point of view. One of our main problems is that we let so many things distract us from who we really are. to now we are acting other than ourselves. Totally. We want that quick fix. So any talents and skills or money making projects that we have, we are not careful who we take them to. Now, it's at the point now where you can't get around using that dollar. But you gotta watch and be careful on how you get that dollar. And then when you do get the dollar, you gotta be careful on who you are attached to, who that dollar is attached to, what strings are attached. And then you gotta be careful where you put that dollar. Then you gotta be careful who you want to know that you got a dollar. And then you want to use some kind of code of conduct so you won't get caught up in those trap houses. You want to try to be unplugged from the matrix. In other words, as our brother Issa said, who y'all call Jesus, Yahshua, you gotta be careful of who you associate with, because there's always that Judas waiting. Now look, you know, mostly when you do YouTubes, you're always going to have somebody listening in on it. But you're going to have, if you're involved in any kind of movement, any kind, illegal or legal, you're going to have let's say the Alphabet Boys watching and listening on every move you make. They're not taking no chances no more. They're wiring up every city, town, neighborhood, you know, with eyes and ears. So you got to be on the up and up, man. You know, if you think you're getting away with something, you're not. They're letting you get away so you can entice others, you know. And the more you entice, like, you know, all your gangs or whatever, gangbangers and thugs and hoods, wannabe hoods, you know, they know this is what you're going to do, because you're trying to get some money like they got some money, but they're not going to let you get no money like they got some money unless you're going to benefit them. And, you know, you're going to help them sell their dope or help them sell prostitution. See, prostitution always have been legal, you know, and, but they made it illegal because they don't want you getting rich off of it. But it's immoral anyway. You know, that's an immoral thing to do. And when you got Allah's 24 God vision, that tells you that they are watching, but Allah is also watching. See, Allah let certain things happen to get rid of the bad seeds, and to get rid of those stiff necks, hard headed, who don't really recognize there's a God. See, there are those who say that they believe in Allah, but they really don't. And they act like they do. You know, if you see them praying 5 times a day, all in the churches praying every Sunday, you know, to that which they think is the Creator, or Allah, or Jehovah, whatever. But there are those who you would least suspect that's a Muslim, or that's trying to be a righteous person, you know, that really do believe and really do act in accordance to what they know and believe. But they do everything behind closed doors. You know. Them the brothers that they are afraid of. Them the brothers that they try to squash their voice. With the other brothers that they let speak all on TV, all on YouTube, and they got a whole bunch of followings and making a whole bunch of money. They letting that happen. They know that them brothers are not pure in heart. They're not altogether 100. So I'm gonna make another video right after this one. I make my videos in 7 to 15 minute increments. So I don't want to be too long-winded, because time is valuable to you. Right now I'm retired, brother. I'm 72 years old. And I'm just, you know, retired, chilling. I'm going to use my mind instead of my behind to manifest my power and force and fortune. This is Black Light saying, stay tuned for the next one. I got something very important I want to lay on you. You hear that brother yodeling like a, you know, this is Black Light.